Okay, everybody, this is Steven here, or Tarkusine. Today we are going to play Mario Brothers 3 because I want to try out, I want to try out recording FCEU, well, the emulator anyways, and try out my control scheme. So I'm gonna do a quick fun run of Mario 3. This is the old, since I was, oh, I don't know, 10 years old. This is the run I used to take through Mario Brothers 3. I spent many a late night at friends' houses playing Mario 3. And, this is the path I always took, and it's, I still take to this day. So it'll take us through, well, let me see here. It'll take us through worlds 1 to 5, and then I'm going to skip 6 and 7, go straight to 8. And, okay, let's give her a shot, man. Now to keep in mind, I may fuck up, but whatever. I don't care. Let's, because this is a new controller too. I'm trying this guy out, see how responsive it is. It seems to be okay thus far. It's one of those Xbox 360 controllers. I don't know. I've never played Nintendo games with it, so it's going to be a little bit of an adjustment that, in that regard. That was dumb of me. Oh well, whatever. I was trying to focus on other things. Let's see here. Okay, here we go. See if I can get a star as well. Not in this case, but we got the coin ship. I'm not really liking this hat, this controller scheme. Let me try a different one. I know that they have the like a Nintendo-like one. It's just not responding as well as I'd like it to. Like, I mean, sure, I can blame the controller. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to duck. See, it's not. Oh, I see. Something weird's going on here. Let's just see here. Hang on a second. Input. Configure. Down. Just kind of weird. Just see. See? Now I. Why can't I duck? It's just very odd. So I try to duck. I'm sorry, you guys, that you had to sit here and. Let's try something else here. Yeah, weird. Well, let's see what I can do with this. See, I should have been able to. So I can't talk. So weird. So you gotta be a little bit more ginger on the controller. Frankly, this sucks. Let's do this. Okay, now let's try it. I'm gonna play the way I like it. Because I know what the keys feel like, at least. And you get the dubious honor of listening to me click away at the on the keyboard here. See, this is one of those things that I always tend to miss out on. I know that's usually by about the third one. The third batch of coins, I should probably do a little bit of a run. Yeah, I feel a lot better about controlling this. I should try to get a different controller with a better D-pad. Just the hat on the Xbox 360 joystick's just not suitable for this kind of gameplay. And of course, this is the most common, most well-known secret. This is the warp whistle in World 1-3. Some goodness. Nice. A leaf is always helpful. I don't like World 4. I'm not gonna play it. I don't wanna. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Mushroom with big teeth. Okay. One thing I never really noticed until quite a bit later is that the doors don't open with when you get the secret whistle or have a secret exit out of the castle, and you have no way to open it any other way. So you're hooped. Realistically, there's no need for me to sit there and try to get one-ups, but, you know, it's the completionist in me. Well, I'm not much of a completionist, but... Okay. I'm not gonna waste my time with that shit. That missed him. And I get one up. Okay. And it's kind of weird, as an adult, I find these jumps very easy, but When I was a kid, I did not find them very easy. You'd think you'd get worse getting to be an adult, but no. Beautiful. There we go. Come on, you. I think it's just one turtle in here. I don't know. There we go. And let's grab the last mushroom house. I'm not as good at this game as I was at one time. That's for sure. I feel myself being a little bit on the slow side. Come on. Yeah. I'll keep my that's a fire flower in there. I'm just gonna keep my leaf, my raccoon suit. Straightforward. See, if you go too high off the screen, if you manage to get high up and up, or blah blah blah, if you manage to fly up high above the screen and catch the wand, you just simply won't come down at all. It won't show you coming down. One of my favorite worlds. Oh yeah, come on you. Oh, I missed it. Whatever. Let's go back for a moment. I don't need anything in there. I've got everything I need. It's not really what I wanted. I didn't need that either. Sure, was there one up here? Nah. There's a convenient way in. Whoa. That was dumb of me. It's okay. There's always more always more leaves. Let's do that. Okay. This is one way of getting infinite coins in a level. I mean, if it's really worth it. I mean, you go out, you come back in, and you can get the P block again. I don't think it's really a very valuable trick. I just want to make sure I get my dues. Oh, I fucked up. Oh well. Now there is a bit of a pattern to this. If you notice, usually, okay, this one and this one. Oh, I'm wrong this time. But generally, the two corners. Okay, so that one was. I think I'm hooped. No. What was that one? That was a fire flower. I'm so bad at this one. Oh, I fucked up. Oh no. Let's see. That was absolutely horrible. Now this is one place you can get a white coin ship, or a white mushroom house, I should say, and it is extremely hard. I have only done it a couple times in my life. I guess the nice thing is you can just kill yourself and start over, I mean, provided you have enough lives. There's also a coin chip in World 1, or not a coin chip, White Mushroom House in World 1-4. I think that one gives you an anchor, and it'll keep, I mean, it's useless, really. I mean, it keeps the boss ship from flying away, right? If you die when the boss ship moves, when you die on the boss's ship, it will move to a different location. Using the anchor will keep it in that location, or keep it from moving at all. I don't know, maybe if you have a really big level that you skipped a lot of shit to get to, I can see it, but no, this is bad. I thought I would make it over the spikes. I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing. Whoa. Yeah, I definitely gotta pay attention. I'm making myself look a fool here. And a boom boom. See, you know, the thing is, if you don't take care of these guys quick, they can be a real fucking pain. Like, some of them, I believe, will fly. They'll either do one of two things. They'll jump around really high, or they'll fly around, which is a tremendous pain. I love this level. I think. Oh, I'm a little bit shy here. Oh, you bugger. Trying to avoid the fire dude. Okay. I think those flaming guys are the only things that will regenerate when killed. Or one of the few, anyways. Well, sometimes if you're quick enough, you can get those guys to sink in there. I'm not gonna waste my time trying. I think there's one more one up over there, but I'm not gonna bother with it. I don't know why, but I'm having a bit of lapse of judgment today. Why? I haven't played Mario 3 in probably 5 years. There's a coin right underneath there, but I'm in no mood to get it. Okay. Oh, one of my favorite levels. Angry Sun level. And man, was this kind of a puzzler when I first saw it. Oh, and I got caught up in the tornado. That was dumb of me. Oh. See. Oh well, whatever. And there's one more. Let's see here. I know there's a 20 coin there. Okay, probably here. No. Yeah, mushroom at 10. One up. Ooh. I'm a big dummy. Okay. I like to hang out and eat soup. Okay. That's a useless box, too. That music box will simply put all the turtles on the overland map to sleep. I don't know, I think it's until you, I don't know, defeat one level or something to that effect. Otherwise they'll stay that way. Okay, let's go here. No. Oh, I don't have a leaf. I'm a bad boy. Oh, we have no leaf. Oh. Just trying to be zesty there. Let's do this. And there's a P block in here somewhere. It's really not really worth it. There? I don't know. There? Nope. Oh. Oh, look at that. 5 up. Finally. Let's go kick his ass. Yeah, that's what we needed. Here's our first taste of the frog suit. I believe this is the first place you can get it. I used to think this level was so complex, but you look at a lot of the worlds of Mario 3, and it was just a very short, every level was very short, very on the nose. There are a couple of little puzzles here and there that were a little bit tricky. I think there's one in the ice world where you have to pick up a shell and fly with it, which is actually quite difficult. Well, if you have stumpy fingers like I do, because trying to hit the A button and hold something is kind of hard with the controller. I'm just gonna go like that. And I'm gonna go like that. Why not make the most of this? Booyah! Okay. You know what? For fun, I'm gonna do World 5. I normally don't, but one little thing about these chain chomps, if you let them just sit there, I believe it's, I don't know, 100 seconds? Something to that effect, they will actually come off their chain. Found that interesting. I did try it once. It does work. But it is a long wait. So ginger. Okay. Oh, I forgot. It's not right there. Oh, whatever. I'll waste my time with that. Another leaf in there. Little treat. Who need it. And there is a chain chomp at the end. Whatever, let's do it. Bring home the bacon. Come on. There we go. Still got some. Yes, we're well aware. Okay. I don't want a fire flower. Very short, very quick. It seems like a lot there, but really isn't. Actually, now that I think about it, I don't actually go through, I think. Okay, I do go through World 3 because I need a cloud. Okay, I have a cloud. It's not ideal. Let's go down here. Let's get a fire flower. Ooh, that was close. That was no good. I think that's one with cheap cheeps. Yes, I am correct. Okay, let's see if I can fail any better at this. Okay, so I know that 20 was right there. No mushroom. Mushroom flower. Let's just get rid of some of this stuff. I don't really need mushrooms. Because what will happen is the box will get full and I'll probably eat something up that I actually wanted. Whoa! Not intentional. That was just lucky. Let's wait for him one more time. Come on. I know you're coming back. Okay. Oh, you bugger. Use up one of my mushrooms. Oh, I think I'm pooped. Ugh. A little better to be up high on this in this set. This fish has been the bane of my existence. I could swim further, and I think there's a one up or something, but I am not doing that. Not today. Pardon my voice, I'm a little bit crackly. Okay. I think. I don't remember anymore. It's weird. I think it's this one. No. But it's gotta be. Oh. Well, that's handy. No, it's not. There. Let's see here. The third one past the second door. Let's see that one. There we go. There we go, that's that flying I was talking about. Pain in the ass. Nice. Oh, I hate this. Because I'm small, it's gonna be a real dick of a job here. There is a 100 man trick here. For whatever reason, I don't think I'm good enough to pull it off anymore. I'm gonna leave those guys alone and get rid of this fucking guy. I should just, come on, I want to see if I can do it. Let's get rid of him too. Damn it, fuck. I don't know. I seem to be... Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, well, whatever. Let's just try this. Oh, I'm close, though. I did her, man. Wow. Okay, it worked. Sometimes what will happen is the Lakitu will be in such a position that I'll have to jump out of the way once in a while, because the little spinies will come right down on my head. But in this case, I'm pretty lucky. And maybe what I'll do is I'll just let it run out. Let the time run out. Collect as many lives as I can. Yep. Remember, this was my big goal when I was a kid. It's a tough little stunt to pull off, actually. Especially if you haven't done it in a few years. But as a kid, it was very difficult. It was like, you know, you'd waste 10 lives doing this, but obviously there's a real payoff. Come on. Come on, you can get 3 more in. 72. Come on. Oh. Okay. Let's finish the level for real here. I think I'm gonna stay away from level 5. There's nothing good in it, and that's I think it's all jellyfish. Certainly nothing I want to deal with. Let's, like so. Oh, nice. Fuck it, I'm not going to sit there and try to get that. Oh! Going right down the hole. I'm not doing a good job today. That was dumb of me. Whatever. This is not what I wanted to do. But I was being so impatient. But I like this world nonetheless. I think there's a pea wing for me here. Yeah. There's two ways through this level. You can go up, or you can go down. I usually prefer to go up. Three lives. There we are. Pick a box. Oh yes, the Chinooki suit. That is helpful. And everybody's favorite, the Karibo shoe. That's fine. Allows you to stomp on anything, really, except for fire. However, the Chinooki suit, when you turn to stone, allows you to kill certain things like those fireball things in dungeons, those little rotary guys, the flashy guys, various other things. Flames, you can kill flames in like the ones that shoot out of the bullet bill chest there. Kill those guys. Okay. This shows up only on one level in the entire game, and that's this one, the Karibo shoe. I think that's why I came here. And yeah, you can shoot while you're shooed. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I'll try it. I'll give her a shot. I don't care about the castle. Well, or should I care about the castle? See, if I do the castle, it does open a shortcut up top. However, I think I just want to get the turtles up top to get the P-Wing. I do not believe I actually want See, I kind of fucked up because I accidentally used the warp whistle, so I missed out on an entire level of stuff, which is the big world. That was easily avoidable. It's interesting, if you go down the tower, it's a different level completely, and it's much quicker. However, going back up is a different story. That's it. Okay. Some very interesting worlds here, by the way. Brings me to a bunch of waterfalls or something. Let's see here. Oh no. This is the right one. Booyah! I might have 100 men by the time I'm done this. I know I would always almost invariably lose it here too. Six, I think, has those floaty guys. Fuck it, let's do it. Yeah. Oh. First time I played this, I was at my friend David's, and, oh, for crying out loud, I gotta focus. I was at my friend David's, and the sun was coming up. I'd been playing for probably 16 hours. Goes to show you, a game lasted a lot longer, too, though. I think, you know, a normal adult nowadays, in a game like this might last, you know, 5 hours. You know, if trying to just win the game. Or maybe I underestimate how hard it is, because, I mean, I do, you know, I do have over 20 years of experience of playing this. Oh, I hate music blocks. I'm determined to finish this one. Son of a bitch. I think this is about the end. Whew, that was tough, man. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, all I could do is... Yeah, no. This level's giving me a particularly difficult time. Believe in the original, or in the prototype, there was some different variant, a blue one, that would fly a little harder. Fuck it. I'm not gonna even try. Not so much for my sake, but for you, for people watching, whoever that might be. Let's see. Cute. The spiny guy. Oh well. It's interesting. Twice I've been kind of proven wrong. Well, let's get the mushroom house. Don't know what's in it. Probably nothing spectacular. I am full of the suckage tonight, man. Holy fuck. I probably could have beaten that World 6 if I wasn't such a stubborn asshole. I should have just grabbed a leaf. Would have made it 1,000 times easier. Realistically. Thank you. Oh my god. That was deliberate. See, I thought this would be just a little walk through the park, but it's been a while since I've played this. I'm not as good as I used to be. Oddly enough. Oh. Right. Well, that's a man, so. No point in that. Shying away from that. Okay, here we go. Oh, that was lucky. Maybe if I beat this castle, there'll be another P-Wing. Because the problem is that, see, this one's a hard level, I think, if I recall. It's not an easy one. Oh, I just walked my ass down off the fucking cliff. Stroke there. I did jump. There's no lag. Ugh. Next level is tough too. Let's try it. Oh, you bastard. That's not something I should have died from. Thank you. See, if you don't kick their ass, though, they will, oh. They'll gang up on you. I don't know, even know what those are. Flaming bombs or something? Flame bows? I think they really only show up here. Oh, that is a difficult jump. Trick is just waiting. Be patient. Don't worry, be happy. Fare any better. It's really a matter of getting onto that one block. Oh, you bastard. You fucker. This is gonna drive me nuts. Oh, that's fucking cheap shit, man. I gotta fucking do this. Because I know the fucking ship is much easier than this. Who knows, maybe I'll be shitting myself on there too. Okay. Just get close enough, please. Oh. I can't remember the last time I beat this. We get a short reprieve. Come on, you. Oh my god. No. Well, no trickery there, folks. That was difficult for me. Holy fuck. Okay, let's try the castle. I should have taken a mushroom or something, because I'm probably going to have to go back down to ground level to go fight him if I lose. I do not remember this level that well. Relatively short. Normally there's a little block there. Well, let's see. I think this is the one. Oh, him. Just gotta be smart about it. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to skip 6 and 7. Like I said, I fucked up and skipped 4, but and a lot of 3, for that matter. But, okay. Got the cloud I wanted anyways. Pardon me. Getting a little sniffly again. Okay. I don't really have a lot of treats. So I'm gonna have to win these just the way I always do. Oh. Like jumping in front of a bullet. Oh my god. Fuck. I gotta get used to these movements again. Ship won't be a big deal, but this was... I might actually have to tell the tale on this one. Let's see. Okay. Here goes. Just a regular boomerang, bro. Now the trick to this one is to actually just finish this first ship. Get off in the water. There is a little bit of a problem with this method, but you'll see at the end here why it's a bit of a problem. I think this is the last part of the ship right here. Yeah. Oh, they did. They put a little block, a little thing there for me. Nice. Okay. Nice. This is where, well, each one of them contains a leaf, but you can get grabbed in. Well, let's see what happens. Not really overly worried about it. I think there's a big guy over here. Come on. That'll do. A big boomerang bro or whatever, hammer bro. Let's see. So that one's considered conquered, so okay, good enough. I think this is a cheap one. So let's just go. Oh. Well, that was unwise. Might as well just finish them all. So I know I'm gonna lose a lot of lives on that, the next level. It wasn't as difficult as I had anticipated. This is one of those ones you really have to focus. And it's easy to get yourself killed just by getting yourself trapped in blocks. I fucked up. It's okay, I can still eke out a win out of this one. Methinks. Almost there. Mm-hmm. Please don't be a boom boom. No. Well, I guess it's not so bad. There we go. Wow, I've been recording for an hour and 21 minutes. Okay, so these are the levels I want to skip. This is world 1. Okay, 1 cloud. 2 clouds. Here. It doesn't take me far, but what it does do is give me a restart point. So, I have to finish this castle. I don't remember this castle very well, to be perfectly honest. It'll come back to me. Hope over the next 64 lives I can eke out a win out of this one too. I do not remember the pattern to this one. There's a bit of a pattern. This isn't it. Okay. It's over here. Oh, I need the... That will bring me back to the beginning. I have no way to do it. That's convenient. That I remember this. That's old memory, man. I don't generally remember shit like that. Let's see here. Okay, we've got two places. I think this brings us back to the beginning. I don't know. Okay, the other one does. So, this is the tank I have to beat. I wonder what I got. I got one P-Wing, two P-Wings. Okay, I'm gonna have to beat this just by sheer will alone. I believe there is a way to walk on top of this level. so to speak. Okay, here we are. Now, this is what I used to do. I'd pee-weeing my ass through this place. Let's just, I want to see the place first. Let's just see if I can beat it normal. Because I haven't been here in a while. That was dumb of me. Well, it wasn't really intentional, but... the rest of them were fake. And there's a mushroom here. Some little flamers. Thank you. Nothing else harmful in here, I don't think, if I recall. Okay. Fireballs anymore. Booyah! Park my ass right there. This is a really cheap way to do it. I don't even remember how I found this out. Some Nintendo Power Magazine kid told me or something. Because I didn't even own a Nintendo as a kid, but I did play this game. Badoo. Oh my. Just kidding. Ha ha ha. Bye bye. Grassland. I remember this would be the culmination of a good night. I tell you, it's. You know, and it's, you know, probably 9 in the morning. I'd already played all night. The sky. I think in another one they call it the Skyland. They just go land. Some of them, Iced Land. I think in one of the versions, incorrectly spelled. Castle of Koopa. Okay, well, that's the end. Well, this was a long recording, and well, hopefully somebody out there enjoys it. This has been Tarkusine. This has been obviously just a fun run for me. I haven't played it in quite some time, and obviously I'm not that good anymore. So, anyways, you guys have a good one, and keep playing.